Oh damn it, now I forgot to start the stream.
Might be a restart anyway.
Yeah.
You see 15, yeah?
No, I've got 14, what the fuck?
Oh,
I had 15 out of 16. Well, I've got a countdown. What happened?
Oh, the bones spat out. I'm sleeping.
You seem to meet up with him quite a lot, don't you?
Yeah, it's always me, though.
Yeah.
fun.
He's probably a little bit too fanatical for his skill set, I think.
He should have the same rule as us, where if you like take someone out, like just wait for them.
Yeah, that would make it better.
Because he fucked up and took me out. That's therefore trying to have to get past him.
Yeah.
Give me a good shit.
Yeah, he should at least just give you the spot back, if you come back on his, Ah, damn it. Made a silly mistake. I had one bad corner and I lost two places. Oh. It's weird, the Porsche is so much quicker through the corners. Yeah, we're nearing the halfway mark.
Let me know when you go in.
I think I'm going at the end of 12. At the moment I'm not losing time, I think, to the leaders. I think this is where the Porsche needs to shine at the end of the stints. Maybe with a better fuel consumption as well. I'm going for an extra lap. The endurance races are going to be good for us, I think.
Yeah, hopefully.
I mean, in the final laps, I think I've got up about 3 seconds with the leader. Ah, shit. Let me shift. Oh, that's why he was such a bitch to pass, of course.
Thank you.
getting hot in here. I don't think it's the same guy as Big Dane as well.
Oh, okay.
So I think I heard you say that, but I've seen him. I had a few opportunities to make a Big Dane move, but he didn't.
I did assume there was that guy.
I'm slightly closing in on first, but it's not going to be enough, I think. Alright, I've got third closing in as well. Nugget was it you said, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, he won't be do silly things.
Yeah, I know.
I've got James behind me. Second, yeah.
Top ninth. Oh, I got smashed up.